Your biggest setbacks are your greatest gains. So to really understand that, I think you have to have gone through a setback and repositioned your mindset after the setback. So instead of looking at the glass half empty, you look at it as glass half full. And part of it is really letting go as well and letting the world play out for you. And when you reflect back, you can really see that this setback was actually your biggest gain.